Welcome back. This is the final result. We don't need unnecessary values, since we already have a bullet spread system.